Hello, my most amazing artist. Today we are going to be doing a project that is called a batik. We won't get to the batiking part today. We're just going to get to the drawing part. But this is how it will turn out. So it's interesting because you use chalk to begin with to draw on your paper. And everywhere where you have drawn a chalk line will turn out black once we use the ink and batik it. So You're actually going to submerge your paper into an ink wash. Well, you paint ink on and then you submerge your paper into water to rinse it off. And everywhere where you had chalk, the ink will show up. And everywhere where you paint with paint sticks, the ink will wash off. So we will get to that part next week. But this week we want to focus on drawing. So the first thing that you need to do is figure out what you want to draw. Now, I would suggest that you draw things like plants, animals. You could just do a design. You could do a scene of some sort. But you need to be able to draw some things that are big. I like to look at things when I draw, so I'll put up some things on the board. I may also even put up some pictures from an artist named Georgia O'Keeffe. She painted flowers and she painted them very close up. I'm going to look at this book because I like some of these flowers and some of these leaves. So I'm going to look at this while I draw. I may even draw a butterfly. I'm not sure. I'm just going to get going with it. But anyway, you're going to take your chalk and you want to draw a pretty thick chalk line. So I'm just going to start anywhere. I think I am going to start by drawing a butterfly. And again, like I said, it's very important that your chalk line is thick. If you do a little thin chalk line, I'm going around it like two or three different times. Because if you do a real thin chalk line, you're not going to have a lot of black space that shows up. Your outline won't be thick enough. So, I'm just going around and making a very thick outline. Now the chalk will, you can wipe it off if you mess up. So you just erase with your finger and it will wipe off. But I'm gonna get this finished and then show you what it looks like.